In this video, I'm going to show you how you can edit the phrase you have just executed. Instead of opening PhraseExpander and searching for the phrase, you can just press Ctrl+Shift+E. PhraseExpander will automatically open, showing you the last executed phrase ready for editing. Now we modify the content of the phrase. The phrase is automatically saved. Now we test it into the test pad.